I have always loved the stars.
Your death was too good to be true. You can't fool me.
Deception was not my desire. You deserve truth. You are much more than merely a Jedi. You have earned my respect. I followed you here so we might speak undisturbed.
You're not the same Emperor I fought on Droman Kos or Zioth.
Everything changes. You, most of all. Your true believers. You gave their lives purpose and meaning. Soldier. A mechanical servant. A doubting Jedi. The broken healer. And the unrepentant traitor. They were useful when you did not know yourself. But now, you are complete.
Even a powerful Jedi is better when they have allies they can count on.
Yours already forget you.
You want to isolate me. It won't work.
Each day they drift further out of reach. Without a center to hold. Without us, the galaxy and all within it spiral into chaos.
To me.
The carbon freezing was imperfect. Your body is poisoned, dying. Old foes have come to take your life.
I'm not afraid. None of this is real.
Illusions can kill. If you want to live, you must fight.
Thank you.
And I haven't lost my companions yet.
I never understood how you could serve politicians.
I defend peace and justice. Protect the innocent from harm.
And they squander your sacrifice. Why continue to help? What do you hope to achieve?
It's never been about me.
Perhaps it should be. There is greatness in you that cannot be denied. You are a far superior leader to any Chancellor.
I won't bother explaining democracy to a Sith.
I am no Sith, and democracy is overrated. This Republic is not worth saving any more than my Empire. We have a greater purpose.
To take back your Eternal Throne.
Failed to defend their home. They will not forgive you.
I only fail when fear controls me.
Republic, Empire, the Eternal Throne conquers all. You cannot stop it. Save yourself.
Thank you. Ah!
but your own. No obligation but to yourself. Do not be afraid. Admit how good it feels.
These visions, are they real? Will Coruscant fall?
What does it matter?
Killed every living being here.
They died, opening my eyes to the truth. I have passed beyond death's reach.
Everything dies, even you.
Our flesh is not who we are. Voices, hands, children. I no longer require those crude vessels. At long last, I am truly free.
You choose to visit me. Why?
Our story is not finished. I have done all I can to preserve your life.
Why would you do that?
You are a part of me I wish to keep. only one who has ever matched my will to survive.
It's not about survival. I have a war to win.
No, it ended long ago.
We'll be right back. to move. You're dying. I may have your cure, but I'm not going to lie. This will hurt. That wasn't quite so bad.
Lana, you saved my life.
I spared you from dying this very instant. We still have quite a ways to go. Gear up, quickly.
My friend to the rescue. What's happening?
The Empire and Republic have all but fallen to the man who imprisoned you. You're our last hope.